Oh, there he is. Hi.
Hello.
Oh, look at that body.
About time. You're fucking 5 minutes late.
Well, isn't that a surprise, a white person
Let's
being
go.
Late?
Hi. How you doing, Vince? Nice to meet you.
It is nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure.
I saw a picture of you in a nudie.
Yeah, ESPN magazine.
It was the body issue. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I saw your big, beautiful, bodacious body naked, and I was like, who is that guy? We have got to get him on the show. And now I have to go fucking deep sea fishing?
You have to go deep sea fishing with me. Hope you can swim.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about your career and stuff, some highlights. I know you're a football player. You were on the Patriots, and then you played for the Texans?
Houston Texans.
The Houston Texans.
Yeah.
It's a bit redundant, isn't it? Houston Texans?
Don't start.
You think you're a badass?
Yeah, I'm a badass.
How do you know that you're a badass?
Well, I was born to be a badass.
You think I'm a badass?
I don't know. Are you?
Yeah, I'm a fucking badass.
There
asshole,
it is then.
Okay?
There we go. Two badasses on a boat.
I'm gonna drink. Are you?
You should have let me make your drink.
I don't know if you know how to make a drink, quite honestly. Okay, so you're friends with Tom Brady, right? You guys are buddies. What's
yes, sir.
Your relationship yes. like with the rest of your teammates? Are you close with all of your teammates?
I never had a teammate that I didn't like. Tom, one thing I always respect about Tom is, regardless, he's the best to ever do it, but he don't act like that. I mean, he's lovable in the locker room, and it's not just because of who he is. It's the type of work he put in and day out. True leader, you know? And
do you want a water? I'm just looking out for you.
I'm looking at that bird. I hate birds.
I fucking hate birds, too. Like, fuck.
Fuckers thing might take a shit.
That's good luck if they shit on you, by the way.
Nah, they can shit on you and give us the luck.
A lot of the Patriots didn't go to the White House, you know, after the Super Bowl this year. Would you have gone?
No. I won two Super Bowls and didn't go, so.
Why didn't you go?
Because, I mean, that's not my thing. Fuck. I'm a football player. I'm not one of those, you know, dog and pony shows. And, you know, politics I stay away from, you know, it didn't interest me.
Do you watch TV? Do you watch football?
I like college football.
Everyone loves college football.
I love college
football.
Why?
What's the big deal about college football?
Because, you know, you have kids that, you know, either going to make it or they're not. It's more exciting than NFL. You know, when you get to the NFL, it's like, okay, I'm here. But in college, they don't have that. They trying to get there to better their life. Better their family life, and you can just see it in them, you know?
I was reading this book, and it talks about what you're talking about in college. There's such a nice nostalgia for that time because you don't know what's going to happen. Everything's a possibility. It's being broke. It's being like, you know, kind of listless, and you're scared, and you don't know if it's going to work out. All of those ingredients, when you look back on it, once you've had success, you're like, oh, that was amazing.
Yeah.
I didn't even appreciate that time,
yeah.
You know?
You know, I had a lot that I can look back in and see and just understand what's important to you and what's not. I don't stress because, you know, stress kills you. You know, I'm like, it's so many, life is so precious. I don't have time for it.
Yeah, you don't strike me as somebody who would care about what kind of impression you made on somebody.
Don't care less. I am who I am. I don't fake the funk for nobody.
Hey, where are your overalls? You were supposed to wear your overalls with your topless.
Don't worry, I got it.
You got them?
I got them.
Well, put them on. I'm fucking wearing overalls. You think I do this all the time? I've worn overalls twice this season, and that's two times too many. Can we get his overalls?
All right, we ready to fish?
What's up with the shirt? I thought you were gonna do topless.
No, I'm not doing topless.
You're a pussy.
I love it.
Look at my tip. Oh, it just went limp.
I don't see nothing.
You don't see anything?
Do you feel anything? You can
feel it.
Yeah. You can feel like the doo-doo. Oh, see, I'm getting hit right now.
This is very sexual. Come on, fishies, let's go.
Oh, I just had a hit. Oh, that was good. Oh, I have a fish.
Oh, look. Oh, my God. Look at its eyes.
Hello.
Did he just, his eyes popped out when he dies?
Because it's so far down, the pressure.
Are you all right?
They might want to keep him.
Are you okay? Is he dead?
No, I don't know. He mad.
He just
has a
winked
sad
at me.
Face. He mad as hell.
Ow, ow, fuck. Ow. Oh, he fucking stabbed me.
You're okay.
Yeah, I know I'm all right. I'm fine. I'm just saying, I was stabbed by a fish.
Boo-hoo-hoo.
Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Here, fishy. Oh, I think I just fell asleep.
You bad luck.
I'd like to catch a fucking cheeseburger is what I'd like to catch.
High five on that one.
Ooh, I think I have a fish.
You have a fish?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I do.
You don't have a fish.
Yeah, I do, you fucking asshole.
you caught something.
Oh, that's dear.
The bait. Oh, that's the bait. Yeah, that's the two baits that, you know, got put on. You want me to catch one for you?
No, thanks, you lazy fat fuck.
Oh, I think I have another one. I might.
Fishing is a fucking fool's errand. Hi, since you got to the end of that video, I'm gonna show you something that's going to blow your mind. I realize that I've never walked up this staircase on my set, and I don't know what's behind this door at the top, so we're just gonna find out together. And...
Hey guys, hit the subscribe button right now for more videos.